And as you can hear, it's awful. So we're just going to treat it in real time and just see what the result's going to be like. That was a very, very quick experiment in real time, and I'm sure you could hear the difference. Hi, Dave here from Studiospares. I thought we'd just make a quick video because we've come across a problem that many people do in studios, in offices, and any other area where there is lots of reverberation, resonance, or echo, like this room. This is an office that we're just about to kit out because we're moving somebody into here. And as you can hear, it's awful. So we're just gonna treat it in real time and just see what the result's gonna be like. We don't know yet, so we're just gonna give it a go and see what happens. So stick with us. And to do that, just so you can hear everything that's going on in the room, we put a condenser mic in the middle of the room, so it's just literally recording everything around here, which I'm sure you can hear. And also, we're gonna do a Zoom call so you can see or hear the difference, which is a massive problem for most people. So let's give it a go. So I'm gonna go round here now to the Zoom call. Rob, who is on iPhone for us recording, he's gonna go around there. And then as I start this, I'm gonna ask the guys to bring in the panels, and we're literally just gonna lean them on some stands that we have in place. Normally we would use like this impaler, which you could probably see better on Zoom there, and they just get screwed to the wall, and then we just slot them on onto there. So let's go over to our Zoom call. Hey Mike, how you doing?
Not too bad, yourself?
Yeah, not too bad, thanks. Right, so we're just going to quick chat here. In fact, I'm going to tell you about the panels as we go along. How does it sound in here? How does it sound across the Zoom call?
Not great at the moment. You've definitely got a background noise there.
Cool. So I'm going to ask the boys to start bringing them in as I talk about these panels. So just so you know, the panels like this is a 300 by 300, are actually high-density pressed fiberglass board, which are acoustically conditioned with coverings in different colours. They come in burgundy, blue, black, cream, grey. And as I say, 300 by 300 size-wise, 600 by 600, 1200 by 300, and these bad boys are 1200 by 600. Is that right, Roy?
That is correct.
There you go. That was the lovely Roy. So let me ask you, how is that sounding now? I think there's still one more to come in, isn't there? Yeah, so he's just putting that there. In fact, two more to come in. Ooh. How's that sounding?
Yeah, you can tell the difference straight away.
It's an immediate, isn't it? I can feel it in the room.
It closes the room off, if that kind of makes sense. It doesn't sound as open.
Yeah, absolutely. I know exactly what you mean. And actually, it's better on the ears here. I can hear everything that's going on much better. So we did that in a few seconds. Of course, if you were impaling them onto the wall, it would take a bit longer. So what would be an interesting thing now is for me to cut to the beginning of this Zoom call so you can hear the difference. So I'll do that right now. Hey, Mike, how are you doing?
Not too bad. Yourself?
Yeah, not too bad. Thanks. Right, so we're just going to quick chat here. In fact, I'm going to tell you about the panels as we go along. How does it sound in here? How does it sound across the Zoom call? This is an office that we're just about to kit out because we're moving somebody into here. And as you can hear, it's awful. So we're just gonna treat it in real time and just see what the result's gonna be like. We don't know yet, so we're just gonna give it a go and see what happens. Okay, so you could probably hear the difference, which was huge, absolutely huge. But I thought also it might be worth me coming back around here so you could hear the room mic as well. So as I move around this, lots of the echo, the reverberation, the reflections, as we call them, have gone. So that was a very, very quick experiment in real time, and I'm sure you could hear the difference. If you want to know more about it, go to studiospares.com or call one of the guys here in the office, and they will happily advise you on whether you need a couple of panels or a whole kit. But just give us a call, hit us up on the site, and we look forward to hearing from you. Thanks.